The Mousetrap Game. All you need is two buckets and some balls.
Hello everybody, it's Caroline again from Tennis Champs. So this time we're going to play a game called Mousetrap. And we've got Lucy over here and she's got two buckets in her hand, a big one and a little one. Can you see that? Okay, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to roll these balls to her. First of all, I'm going to start quite slowly and then I'm going to get faster and faster and see if she can track all the mice and pop them in her bucket. Are you ready, Lucy?
Yeah.
Okay, are we ready? Steady, go. Trap, and another one. Trap, oh, well done, you got both of those. Oh, pop them in the bucket. Are we ready? We're going to do some more now. Ready, steady, trap, and trap. Good, oh, nearly, leave that one. Okay, ready? Get another one. Okay, ready, steady, and trap, good. See how quickly she's doing it now. Well done, Lucy. And the last one, really fast, we're gonna do this one. Trap, and trap, way, really good. Well done. Let's have a high five, Lucy Lou. How many did we get in here, first of all? Should we count?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Seven, good job. Should we do a high five? Yeah, well done.